Shot shape, you have you got any kind of shape that you stick with, or are you neutral, are you moving?
I love seeing a draw. Yeah, like if the ball draws 5 yards, I'll be like, yeah, I'll get that straight, and they'll be like, no, it's drawn. Yeah.
Have you always had a shape? What's your yardage?
Yeah. But yeah, so. Anyway, I'd hit a couple of 8-irons.
Yeah.
And then I'd move on to my 6-iron.
Okay. Shot. Again, you're seeing that draw with the 5-iron. It's going to go through the whole bag.
6-iron.
Sorry, 6-iron.
Yeah.
Same shape.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of things at the moment that I work on my swing is staying more in the shot. Like, old fits of pushing with me, I used to come out of the shot, that's when I used to hit it right. So I like to feel like I'm staying in the shot and then staying in my pivots and my frame.
That's the thing you're working on with your pivots, really?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
How long have you been with the same coach?
Matt Belsham since January this year.
Okay, so that's
great. Where's Matt? About half an hour south of London. Half an hour south of Woburn, Bolton,
where I'm from.
Yeah, I still live in London. He lives half an hour south of London. But anyway, I'd hit a couple of that club.
Should I do that with you?
Yeah. And then I'll go to my 4-iron. So yeah, I'll hit a couple of this again.
Good shot. And yardage on a 4-iron, what's your game in yardage?
195 for the
end of the kitchen. Yeah. Yeah. Not that bad. Yeah. It's that target though, is that
something
at the bottom, is it?
Yeah. Hit it over some mountains, so it might just drill straight into the
yeah.
Of the t-shirts.
Yeah, so it's interesting that you're practicing in the bag with, I mean, because if I was warming up, I wouldn't be the one to that I would get a couple of them on. Well, I would like to feel like I'm not practicing.
Yeah. Good. I want to hit them good, so I kind of just making.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
You don't want to hit bad shots on a bar before you go out there to warm up, do you? You know, give that to the start.
Height on my
3-iron. That's a good, yeah, I mean for a 3-iron that's good height. And yardage on this, this is going up to 200, is it?
Yeah, 205.
205.
So yeah, I hit.
That's 205 in the air.
Yeah. So I hit through them, but I don't know about these balls and this.
Yeah, they're slightly less than these balls.
Yeah, these balls go a little bit lower
yeah,
in class.
That's
what
makes it
heavy. Yeah. So yeah, I hit a few of these.
Okay. Nice little turn on it again.
So yeah, I'll hit a couple of them.
Yeah, great.
And I'll go to my 3-iron.
From the deck or from the tee?
From the deck. And I hit quite a few drivers off the deck as well because I like the feeling of hitting it low. I quite like hitting a lot of drives off the deck on the golf course if I can't get there in tee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And once my caddy had to stop me, I was like, what do you think out of this bunker? It's a flat lip. Do you reckon if I get the driver? Yeah. You have to stop me in France. You have to stop me hitting a driver out of a bunker. I kind of sulked after.
Sounds like a good caddy.
Yeah, yeah. I kind of sulked after, but then I hit it out of the bunker and got him down and made birdie anyway, and I was just like.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe you're right.
Yeah.
So 3-wood, same target.
Yeah.
Do you always go across the range like this as well, or is that just today?
Well, if I'm not picking them up.
Yeah, you're not. I just warm them.
Yeah.
I don't like going down the middle. I like to go into the corner.
Because I feel like I'm playing on a tunnel hole. Yeah. Like that.
No, yeah, just hanging out there. What loft's that set to? Do you know what?
I ain't got a clue.
Target.
Yeah.
Did you get all of that? Did you get all of that or not?
A little bit.
A bit lower, isn't it?
And she stood in my driver.
Oh, she's so lovely.
Yeah. Thanks, Summer.
Yeah.
That was my friend Summer. She's pretty good. She can hit the golf ball.
She's Yeah, so that's following your pattern that you say, isn't it? It's not quite.
Yeah.
You're the driver?
Yeah. And I hate teeing the ball high, I like to tee the ball low.
Do you?
So I feel like I can draw it more.
Okay. Shall I throw it to you? Like,
I'm going to shake it, shit, but I'll try. Made a bit of an indent on the grass.
So we're getting the same target.
Yeah, so I just kind of like look through my swing a bit so I'm working on I look really silly if I don't do it.
Yeah, well, that's a little draw, that's crazy.
Yeah, well, obviously these balls, with a normal golf ball, they would keep going. And then
one more drive and then 2 years.
So yeah, and I just try and finish with a little baby draw.